Okay. KD, kanino mo naman itatanong yung mahal ba kita?
Mahal ba kita? Kasi actually ano, sinulat ko yung mahal ba kita prior to Bola Bola.
Okay.
So I wrote it after I got outside of the house. Sinulat ko
Okay.
pag pagkalabas ko. And ikaw kwento ko ba? Parang
mahuhuli ba kita pag kinuwento mo?
Parang feeling ko po mas bagay kay KD yung mahal na kita.
Oo nga, oh yeah. Yung ano, yung base sa character, ano, sa mga character namin, parang mas bagay.
Parang hindi niyo nang gustong sabihin ni Aki. Parang hindi niyo nang gusto niyang sabihin sa iyo eh. Na bahala ka. Ito si Aki nang lalaglag na talaga eh, no?
Joke lang, joke.
Next time pag magsama na kayo ni Alexa in an acting project, eh hinug na hinug na.
Wait, ano po, sorry. Wait, what's the point?
Kumbaga parang, kasi parang ang dating sa akin, parang na-excite lalo yung KD Lex eh. Alam mo yung parang they're thirsty for an acting project ng ni KD at saka ni Alexa. Ganun ba yung plano? Parang, sige, iba muna, tapos saka tayo mag-combine right after?
Actually parang, I wouldn't say na unplanned. Kasi yung bola-bola, pinigay sa akin to nung nasa loob pa ng bahay.
Okay.
So, yung KD Lex, that's super unexpected. But I think yung sa akin lang, I think para tinatapos yung mga projects na solo-solo. Tapos, when the time comes, me and Alexa will have projects together, like big time projects together, like series. Sana magka-movie kami, hopefully. But there is a planned series na po this late March. Actually, magsistart na kami ng taping next week.
Oo, ito na yung Run to Me.
Run to Me.
Oo, yan na yung Run to Me. Sana ano, no? Sana ma-hot seat ko kayong dalawa ni Alexa sa Run to Me na yan para mas masayang kwentuhan. Anyway, was this shot prior to PBB? Of course, hindi. No? This was shot right after PBB. And ano ang say ni Alexa bilang iba ang ka-love team mo? And ipapanood mo ba ito kay Alexa?
Hmm. Actually, ano, sabi niya, like, she's ano, super proud of me kahit, diba, eh, kasi ano, hindi talaga maiiwasan yan na kaming dalawa magkakaroon ng mga projects na hindi kami magkasama or iba yung ipapartner sa isa't isa. But, of course, ano, I'm proud of her din na may, ano, she had, like yung music video with Benedict's, she had a music video with Benedict's, and that's okay with me. And I'm having this project with Francine, and that's okay with her. So it's the thing is we just trust each other lang naman today. Just trust each other. And at the end of the day, at the end of work, kami yung ayoko na magsalita basta ano.
No, actually may follow up ako KD eh. Parang you're using the word trust. Bakit kayo na ba? Parang kailangan pagkatiwalaan na you're working with somebody else.
Partners, that's what I want to say.
Binigay sa'yo ni Alexa, since this is one of your first acting projects and we've known Alexa as a good actress.
Actually, sa totoo lang, no, nothing against Alexa. She didn't give me any tips. Binigay na tip. But she told me to, of course, syempre, sabi niya, give it your 100%. Bigay mo lahat. Kasi, syempre, first acting project ko talaga. First acting na lead ako.
Okay.
And of course, to give that, I want to impress Alexa kasi tagal niya dito. Tagal niya dito, of course, I want to show off din.
Right.
But in terms of acting, if wala naman siyang binanggit na specific, but she did say na based on the trailer, parang she saw that my eyes are very expressive. That's good. So at least I got a good comment from her.
Ito, ikaw, Julian eh.
Oo nga.
Diba?
Julian dito.
Ikaw yung ginagamit niya lagi eh. Na, uy, sumama ka naman, mag-RM ka. Uy, ganito, ganyan, ganyan. Pero ikaw, nangyari ba sa'yo yun? Yung parang ikaw ang bine-best friend pero hindi ka, ano, pinapansin?
Ako ang bine-best friend pero yung pinapansin.
Kumbaga parang, ano ka, parang may type mo siya pero ang turing niya sa'yo, best friend lang or something. Parang...
Oh, actually, yeah. Meron talaga. Hindi talaga, ano. I would say na at least once ano may mga ano may mga tao na naranasan nila yan na parang you like someone pero tingin lang nila sa iyo is the best is just like a friend or like a best friend.
A friend, right?
Pero ngayon may crush na siya sa akin and I don't like it.
Okay yun.
Okay, di ba?
Oh my God. Okay.